Okay, so once we feel comfortable with this part of the workout, we can go and do the second part, which will require us to follow a click track. And we will increase the molar motion bars, keeping the arm motion bar always one. So we're going to play one bar of arm motion, one bar molar motion, then one bar arm motion, two bars molar motion, one bar arm motion, three bars molar motion, and so on, so that we keep a bar for rest, to rest the molar motion. Then we kind of start to get used to the molar motion more and more. So it's a good way to work also on the endurance of this motion, and it kind of save time in not having to do too many workout for every step of for each technique, which will make it impossible, you know, to have a study course for every single thing. So in this way, we kind of condense things together. And we will play right hand first, left hand, unison, alternated. Let's see exactly how this will work. Then we'll speed it up. Also, in this workout, we can use heavier sticks and repeat the same thing, maybe without reaching the same speeds, but it's always good to have that extra feeling for the rebound to make sure that we really are doing everything in the right way. So let's repeat this with our heavy sticks. Okay, so also here, let's pay attention to distances between the notes, dynamics between the sticks, having everything as much even as possible so that we don't have too many sounds and we have a very tight sound when we do this type of stroke rolls or exercises. To play always at the center or always exactly where we want. In the unison part, I keep the tips of the sticks a little bit distant from each other so that I don't hit the other stick. That's the only reason why I stay a little bit that far away from the center. But for the rest, I try to always hit always in the same spot and always in the center of the surface they are playing in. And so again, this is a great exercise to shift from arm motion to swivel and to make it, to have the possibility to have this motion from thought and brain control to just natural and spontaneous, and will help a lot your drumming. So have a good practice and I'll see you next time.